Isn't that lovely?
Keyring and everything. I don't believe this.
Accrington Stanley.
Oh, never mind.
Which one is you, John, down there?
What's that?
Which one is you?
I think I might. That's me there. That's amazing. Okay.
Well done.
Great band, I tell you. We play great.
It's even better band because we were nearly going to play Happy Birthday to You on stage.
No, in C.
Yeah. Except nobody could play it.
That's good.
Bill said he only knew it in A.
Cheers. All the best, everybody.
Cheers.
How are you going to watch it?
Have you got a palette?
John, do they know you?
They must know
Excuse me, gentlemen. Bart. Earth to Bart. We need some bass guitar for the mobile. And for me.
Lighting pukes. Do you want to plug these in or what?
Cat lights.
My downstage buys a cat light special. Not plugged in, basically.
Thank you.
listening to this.
Just about no light.
Candlelight almost, yeah.
Can it focus close up?
Is it yellow? Can it tell different shades of yellow?
Follow me to the den of surprises.
Yeah?
Excitement palace.
Now look. Oh really? You've got Scrabble?
Yeah, I have. Yeah, I bought Scrabble.
Wow. Can we see it?
Yeah, sure. If you follow me this way, I'll...
I certainly will.
I have here three or four of the most important treasures in my life. But that notwithstanding, there is something in this case.
There's treasure number one, Nicole.
There is something in this case which means that...
Treasure number two, or is it three?
I said there's something in this case! Julian!
There he is.
That will make the tour quite tolerable by the time we get to Bangkok.
£3 million.
No, it's not the kiwi garlic tablets. No, it's not the anodine special. No, it's not the...
It's that.
It is... The Scrabble!
Yay.
Hooray!
I like it.
So off this way for the official presentation to the Tony Levin...
Huh?
Scrabble Award.
That's nothing to do with the family. He's
That's nothing
friend.
To do with the family. I have nothing to do with the family.
I'm sure I don't know the car from Torquay, but I'll go and say hello briefly. Right.
I think what he's after really is strolling it backstage and the rest of the crew, like, you know.
I know, and...
Extremely warm. Shut the curtains.
Oh, you've been
magic.
Just go ahead and see. You got your tea bag, sorry,
not
just.
They're arriving now.
Are they?
Yeah.
Now look, Julian.
Phil.
Now look. Just watch it. About this camera.
Yeah?
Well, look, you might have
A star on
the. Hi, John. I'm afraid it is. Hi.
I'm working with John in like this group now. Yeah, go for it, John, through the crowd.
Through the crowd, John. Road, or is this just this week?
Unfortunately, I'm only allowed this week. Leave Birmingham. Hey?
I'm not well.
You're not?
No.
What's wrong here? Hey?
Seat there. There's only a particular time when people are allowed to take photos.
What, the point in the concert?
Yeah.
Right. Well, which point?
And that is, where's your camera? Is it here?
It's not a flash, it's here.
Okay, it's not a flash.
It's not a flash.
I can get you a photo pass, terms, yeah. But that will be useful only at that
time. Well, I'll see the one in front of me.
You
when
will. You could join in and you have to stop when they stop. Because otherwise, the security would be correct to take that camera off you.
Yeah. So, at which point? Beginning to end?
10 minutes before the interview.
There you go.
10 to 9. 10 to 9 till 9 o'clock.
10 to 9 till 9.
It's in fact in a song called "Seen All Good People."
All Good People.
Yeah. You now need a photograph.
Okay. But not at the end.
You can't take them at any other time.
Okay. Right.
Because if you do, everybody else can. Yeah.
Yeah. Can't be right. So,
all right. But you'll need a photo pass to take them.
I have here a request.
Yes?
So I'll read it out. He wants you to play some cream numbers. Well, I've read your request and thank you very much. Box. Play cream. Does Clapton play roundabout?
From one hat to another. It's a
great hat. A
bit dirty, but.
Good morning and goodbye to this tape. Thank you.
guitar, I don't think. It's a mono guitar. Put that space that's gone in there.
satisfied.